All right, let's try some of that. A bit of this. A few of those. And put them all together.
How did you do that?
I'm not entirely sure. Oh, can you put out the fire now?
Sure!
Save the world by putting a thing on a thing.
Yep. Definitely insane.
Hey, can anyone hear me?
What are they?
Micromanagers. It's okay. I know how to deal with them.
Is it by running away? Please tell me it's by running away.
You gotta dig some pits and then lure the micromanagers in.
I mentioned the running away idea, right? I really think we should consider the running away plan seriously. It has a lot of benefits. It's a large distance between us and the terrifying robots.
Hey! Your plan's actually working.
All right!
For rescuing me.
Damn it, Gale. I work with you at this construction site.
I knew that. I meant the other guy.
So how do we get a flying robot to fall in a...
Heads up, calculator face.
I just gotta refill my extinguisher and I'm good to go.
Come on up!
beam hit you. I've got an idea. Try and get it to cut through the support pillar.
I thought the entire building was gonna collapse then.
No chance. We built this thing to withstand anything. Let's move.
Ow! I fell on my nozzle.
Withstand anything, huh?
Technically, it's still standing, just not upright. Okay, the only way out is through this elevator shaft.
I don't like heights.
Well, it's sideways now.
I'm not great with lengths either.
Business now.
What about using one of these vehicles?
I've got a better idea. I'm gonna use all of these vehicles.
Come on! definitely gonna use that. Goes nothing.